One, we have ignition, and we have liftoff. We have liftoff of the Titan Centaur carrying the first of two Voyager spacecraft to extend man's senses farther into the solar system than ever before.
It was the summer of 1977, and 28-year-old Ann Druyan was glued to the television screen watching the liftoff of a spacecraft, a NASA spacecraft. Underneath the fairing at the top of the spacecraft, it carried Voyager. Voyager was designed to explore the outer planets and the interstellar space for billions and billions of years. Attached to the spacecraft is Ann's creative masterpiece. It's a golden record that currently travels to space at 56,000 kilometers an hour. On it, it has the sounds of Earth, music, greetings in more than 50 languages, and images from Earth. The disc encapsulates the story of human life in case Voyager is encountered by an alien civilization sometime on its long journey. This interstellar space mission is also a love story. The day after the launch of Voyager, Ann and astronomer Carl Sagan announced their engagement. Together, the two cosmic explorers investigated the wonder and beauty of space, and together they produced their magnum opus, the Emmy and Peabody Award-winning series, Cosmos, the most influential science series of all times. Tragedy struck when in 1996 Carl passed away at the young age of 62. Sustained by their compelling shared vision that science serves humanity as a candle in the dark, Ann continued on the trajectory that she and Carl had embarked on. She continued to produce two more Cosmos series, which are masterpieces in science communication and reach an audience worldwide. What Ann has taught us about the nature of the universe has been profound. Her unique ability to explain the connection between our world and the cosmos with love, humility, and wonder has been transformative. She continues to awaken in us our opportunities and our collective responsibility to use science and technology with wisdom and courage to take care of one another and all life on Earth. All this is in line with the values of our university and its partner institute, Erasmus College. And finally, Ann has allowed me to say tonight that Carl would be ecstatic knowing that his beloved Annie is receiving this honorary doctoral degree. Congratulations, Dr. Ann Druyan.